Neelima ma'am, what's your inspiration for this exhibition?
Thank you for the question. As the title suggests, it's called Remains of Ayodhya, Places of Worship. That's the name of this exhibition of my 2017 series of paintings. The inspiration behind my latest exhibition of paintings is Ayodhya. I reconceptualize it as an absent place of worship, which is free from structures of religious nature and also hopefully free from communal politics.
Was there any hurdle or story that you would like to share during the process of painting?
There are no hurdles on the path of artistic expression. Everything is a challenge. Everything has to be seen in a positive light and also seen as a message on how to present the painting or the art one is trying to make. So no, there's never an artistic hurdle, but yes, there have been many artistic challenges on how to represent something as spiritually abstract as an absent place of worship. It also makes me realize that perhaps that's why the more easy or the more accessible interpretation of Ayodhya as a religious place or a religious structure gains momentum, simply because the more abstract reimaginations of Ayodhya are a little complex, and they perhaps need a medium like art to be articulated.
Is there a favorite painting among the various paintings of this exhibition?
Favorite painting. It's always very difficult to choose a favorite work, because every painting has its own journey, has its own story. For instance, the painting I'm standing next to, it's called, the title of this painting is Not on the Map. That's because, as we all know, structures are located on maps. Whereas when you have a concept or an idea, it is everywhere, but it's not on the map. So things which are not on the map, for instance, are far more interesting perhaps than the ones which are on the map. So here there is a moon rise, and I don't want to call it the moon. It could be anything which people want to imagine. It could be the sun if they wanted to see it like that. But there is the point at which you see a moonrise is not on the map. The place where you might be standing could be on the map, but how do you define where the moon comes up from? Similarly, the illumination of the moon, for instance, if you compare that with let's say the idea of faith or the idea of devotion, such an illumination or such knowledge is not restricted to a structure or a place. It is going to illuminate the entire world without any discrimination or any boundary. That's what I'm trying to represent here. So that's been an interesting journey for me to make this painting. It took me a while to make it. And as you can see, I have tried the technique to depict a very moving sky and a very fluid earth. So it took me some time to make this.
Past the exhibition's completion on January 16th, in what way will the exhibition continue? Will it continue?
Yes, thank you for that question. Yes, the exhibition here at Alliance France ends on the 16th of January, but it will continue at my studio. It's called Studio Adda. It's at Jangpura. And that's where the exhibition will continue till the 31st of January.